getting away.
He isn't going anywhere. We're gonna find him.
So, will you look for him?
Who the hell invented the guard duty anyway?
Thank you.
shouldn't pay it all. Fucking Rangers, commies. All these fucks could get me.
Who the fuck is there?
What did you bring with you, bastard?
Answer, suka, or I will shoot you! Oh, he's a prison! A knight! Hypocrite god of war!
Artyom!
Who the fuck?
You can keep your weapon down, young man. A sad, but not unexpected finale for the likes of him.
My name is Khan.
Well, I suggest that we leave this place immediately. The companions of these bandits will show up soon enough, and I'd prefer to avoid more bloodshed.
I'm going back to Cursed. This station's humidity is making me rheumatic. If you'd rather share your friend's fate, then, by all means, stay. A wise decision.
Khan's appearance caught me by surprise. Although while fighting the bandits, I did sense someone helping from the shadows. Khan assured me that Bourbon's fate was not tied to my own. But I regretted his death.
Nobody ever walks here. Neither people nor beasts. Even the rats are...
they know we are here. Come closer to the tubes and listen. Just don't stay here for too long.
Mom? Where are you?
Aside, Artyom. This tunnel has to relive its past over and over again.
and those who were unfortunate enough to walk here at such a moment usually join that past. Still man their stations. Follow me, but remain at my back. Castone lapio asterium manto. Castone lapio asterium manto. Alum ram om alum ram. Om castone lapio asterium manto. Castone lapio asterium alum ram om alum ram. Om castone lapio asterium manto. I'd rather that remain a secret. This is personal, my friend. I was with them when they died. Only I survived. It appears that the devastation we brought upon ourselves was complete. Heaven, hell, and purgatory were atomized as well. So when a soul leaves the body, it has nowhere to go and must remain here in the Metro. A harsh, but not undeserved atonement for our sins, wouldn't you agree?
up out there. Let's go. Feel it coming, I see. That's a rare talent. You should use it. Don't move now. Don't move. You can feel it coming, I see. That's a rare talent. You should use it. Don't move now. Don't move. Phenomenon is. But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, the file. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.
Have to answer.
first station soon. The monster's attacks have been unrelenting. Most people have abandoned the station. The unfortunate few who remain have nowhere else to go.
Han led me into Cursed Station. The name was no accident. Its people were locked in an endless war for survival.
The station is under attack again. Let's go, lad. The defenders could use some help.
Khan, over here!
Another attack?
Yes, they broke through the outer defenses. All the survivors are here. Adado will live to see another day.
Where do they...
And from the crossing! Well, we sent a demolition squad there, but they never came back. And there is no one else we could send.
You are eager to avert your station's doom, Artyom, are you not? And here the doom has already arrived. We must help. Find the remains of the demo squad. They had a bomb. Move it into the left tunnel as far as you can, then run for it. The explosion will be massive. As for the crossing, it's already been buried once, but looks like the Nosalases have dug through the cave-in. There was an airlock close by. It must have been left open. Try locking or collapsing it. I'll stay here with the survivors. Try luring the monsters towards us if there are too many. big war at a small station was won. I won't be going further with you. I'm still needed here. The tunnels have collapsed. If you still want to get to Polis, you'll have to take a detour. You can get to the armory from here, and afterwards you will have to go through the stations belonging to the Reds and the Nazis. Let's move. The smithy is an independent station, so it should be no problem. But the Reds are another story. They are building a new society, complete with all the lovely police state bonuses, like people informing on their neighbors. At the smithy, look for an acquaintance of mine. Andrew, the blacksmith. Mention my name. He'll give you a hand. A shrine to hope. Even in these times, we can't relinquish the things that make us human. Everything depends on you and you alone. Until we meet again, goodbye, Arthur.
Armory Station was where most of the weapons in the Metro were made. There had been an arms factory located above, and after the nukes fell, many of the workers settled here. I was looking for Andrew the Smith, but he found me first.